Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's lovely to be back in Wokingham tonight, and